Even فاطمة الزهراء in her last days showed some optimism. When she tells Amir al-Mu'mineen, وعفي موضع قبري, يا علي, bury me at night and conceal the location of my grave, she challenged them. It was an act of defiance against that illegitimate government. It was also an act of hope that generation after generation, the Muslims would ask a fundamental question. People will wander in Medina asking, where is the grave of Zahra? Only Fatima can expose Haqq by concealing her grave.